developed pushrod pistons will allow pathfinders to achieve an unprecedented velocity. By energizing the tunnel rails, the leaf suit should conduct enough energy to reach immense speeds.
We'll be right back.
Shuttle's first yield test was a surefire success. The explosion yielded 20 kilotons of TNT energy. I know I can outmatch this at greater efficiency, but time is running out. I am ordering a 300% increase in production to meet quotas for a megaton blast yield, produced in 3 days' time. But of course, our trump card lies in the Thanatos cannon prototype under development. Its power, unlike anything Oppenheimer could possibly fathom. With this technology, we'll become the closest thing to gods the world has ever seen!
Thank you.
facility built within the valley, named Astra, works in unison with Soma. The valley's orbs are harvested at the Astra facility, which then cycles through the Soma reactor to be amplified and returned to Astra for weapon creation. The two facilities are interdependent on each other, like yin and yang, to maintain a balance.